Okay, present perfect continuous tense. The formation of the present perfect continuous tense is subject plus have, has, plus been, plus base form of the verb, plus ing, plus object. And here two examples. She has been talking between the lecture and they have been playing for the country. Now we are going to discuss about the infographics uses of present perfect continuous tense. To show the result, to show the finished work, like as present result. I have been working, that's why I am tired. For showing unfinished work, like as temporary situation, I have been going to the gym a lot recently because it is not the permanent work and it is unfinished also. This is continuous process, I am going still now. And the another is to show the meaning of how long. I have been living in London for 2 years. She has been working here since 2004. That's all today. Thanks for watching for this video.